Rusev Udria! Rusev Machka!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana, from Bulgaria, weighing 305 pounds, Rusev!
Rusev sports both a sumo and Muay Thai background, making his offense nearly impossible to predict.
What a path of destruction the Bulgarian brute has paved thus far in his WWE career.
I've heard some impressive crowd responses over the years, but the response this guy gets, well, it's incredible.
It's deafening most of the time.
About whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
I don't think that's possible.
What an attack, and I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
The offensive attacks from Rusev are frightening enough, but what we're seeing here is a...
And Rusev nails it. Colonel Mustafa hits the mat hard.
Wow, it's moments like that that make me glad I'm on the announce team and not in the ring.
And again, the mind games are played.
And so what are your thoughts right now on Rusev?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
You know, Colonel Mustafa's matches generally don't last very long. He just gets in there, takes care of business, and then gets out. But what we have seen from him has been impressive, particularly his wide array of suplexes. And that's how you do it.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
That's it. That's got to be it. I mean, Rusev, now that's a finishing move, people. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Add the abdominal stretch and Boston Crab to the list of moves that Colonel Mustafa has impressed us with. He seems to have a real penchant for submission moves.
Yeah, and with those moves, Mustafa is softening up the back, getting his opposition ready for the dreaded camel clutch.
Oh my God, right through the table.
Whoa, that's gonna leave a mark.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Going for the big one.
Three.
Wait a minute. No. Oh, my God. I can't believe what just happened here.
Oh, my gosh. I'm speechless, Cole.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
He's setting up.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that? Full-on attack mode now.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
There's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
Look out. Rusev is measuring. We're looking at complete domination. The accolade.
Oh, man. That is brutal.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Rusev's getting ready here. There's the accolade. The end is near.
Yeah, you're never the same after that accolade is applied.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Rusev! Rusev! We're looking at complete domination.
He may have to tap out right here. Is this it?
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, my. Rusev is in position.
The momentum.
Rusev, what a maneuver.
And we see it one more time.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
The nerve of this guy.
Hang on.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there. This might be it.
And Rusev nails it.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
We've seen this before.
Here we go.
Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
When I think of the offensive onslaughts that occurred.
He did it! What a huge win!
Look at this! This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. And here's... I can't... Wait a minute.
Here's your winner, Rusev.
Guys, I don't think there was any other alternative but to tap there.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That was a thing of beauty.
Another unforgettable WrestleMania. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.